Virgil Kane is my name, and I drove on the Danville train till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. People were singing, they went.